What's up, guys? Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of 100 Parkour Stages in Minecraft, episode 66. Today, we are going to be continuing where we left off, and I'm going to be sending today so we can do the fill command, or any commands, or anything that we need to do without having to wait a little bit and, you know, get that start. Oh my gosh. I almost threw up right there, right here and there. Man. A lot of things would get thrown up. My computer, possibly my camera, aka phone, literally everything that is nearby me would probably get destroyed, maybe. That was very close. I don't have water by me. I should probably do. but we're just gonna continue. Sometimes it does not matter if I use the fill or not. I mean, sometimes I just want to do it on hand, you know? So we'll worry about classrooms and stuff later because I just want to get the layout, get everything done, and we can furnish everything later. But I just want the layout since the layout is going to be the most difficult part. Trying to fill everything in and you know, things like that. Okay, so I'm gonna look at my thing over here. I wonder if I can place this. Yes, I can, which is kinda cool, not gonna lie. Okay, so right here, so there's two classrooms, I believe. Right? Oh no, that is there's a little line between them. Okay. I do remember that. I think it was a little bit ahead, like over here. And it goes like maybe a couple more. And it goes like probably 1, 2, 3, 4, right? And then I don't remember exactly, it's been a while, and I can only get some more, I can only get so much info, info layouts that I can remember on Google, social media, and on the internet, so it's kind of hard, unless if I go back to my high school, because this is what I'm building, if you guys don't know, I'm building my high school as a part of the parkour map. Stage number 25th. I'm building my high school. But yeah, I think there's a little bit, I don't think there was much there. I think it was like here. Or like right here. It wasn't very large. So maybe it was like over here, possibly. Possibility. Alright, we can do suicide. And there might have been a little room over here. Just over here. So this would be the door for here. This would probably be the door for here. So that means right here, let me just knock this in. So probably like right here. And And this is probably as far as I'm gonna go. Actually, I'll just do this. Why not? Film these parts. And then just getting a layout. So this much. Alright, and then there's a big, like, little storage room. Oh, I think we'll be able to fit it in. Okay. So it goes a little bit over here. So it kind of gets a little close to the thing. So we'll have a door right here. This is pretty large. Maybe we'll make it a little bit more. Like about right here, this seems right. Oh no, we're gonna have to put it over here. And then okay, so maybe, like, right here. But it'll only go, like, right here. The storage goes about right here. Actually, it can be the whole thing. Actually, it goes to right here. So then, okay, so it goes a little bit, it curves a little bit. then it goes. Right here. Okay, so so it goes right here. You could make it. Then we'll have like side right there. Yeah. Oh, I see. Okay. All right. And one more would be good. Okay, so we want to add the warts. We want to add it right here. You can still see everything, you know the drill. Okay, so our height is 78 is what we want to do on here. 72. So this is 73. Perfect. Okay, so it should be right here. Okay, so this way, I'll just make sure. Okay, so this is going to be 2. Okay. Okay. Alright guys, I think I'm going to end this episode off. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace! Oh yeah, let's go. Oh, let's go! Let's go, man!